In this video, I'm going to walk you through how to fix the Windows Update error code 0x8031004a. This one usually pops up when updates fail to install, and it can be caused by corrupted system files, broken update components, or even firewall interference. Don't worry, we're going to go step by step to get it fixed. Let's start with the simplest fix first. Running the Windows Update Troubleshooter, click the Start menu, then type Troubleshoot Settings and hit Enter. From here, click Other Troubleshooters and you will see Windows Update in the list. Click Run and let Windows scan and fix any basic issues automatically. Once that's done, go ahead and restart your PC, then try checking for updates again. If the error is gone, great. If not, let's keep going. Now let's restart the Windows Update services manually. Open the Start menu, type services.msc and hit Enter. In the Services window, scroll down and look for these three services: Windows Update, Background Intelligent Transfer Service, and Cryptographic Services. Right-click on each one and select Restart. If the services aren't running, right-click and select Start instead. Restarting these services can clear out temporary bugs or glitches that block updates. Now let's delete the Windows Update cache. This is where corrupted files often cause trouble. Open the Start menu, type CMD, then right-click on Command Prompt and choose Run as Administrator. In the black command window, type these commands one by one and hit Enter after each. Netstop Woserv, Netstop Bits. Now go to File Explorer and navigate to this folder, C Windows Software Distribution. Select all the files inside and delete them. Don't worry, Windows will recreate them the next time you check for updates. After that, go back to the command prompt and type the following netstart, woserv netstart bits. This restarts the update services. Now restart your computer and try checking for updates again. If you're still seeing the error, the next step is to run a system file check. Open the command prompt as administrator again and type sfc/scan now. This will scan your system files for corruption and automatically repair them. It can take a few minutes, so just let it finish. When that's done, type this next command to fix Windows image issues, dism/online/cleanup image/restore health. This one also takes a little while, but it's great at fixing deeper system problems that might block updates. After both scans finish, restart your PC and check Windows Update again. One of these steps should definitely fix the error. Let me know in the comments which method worked for you. Or if you need help with a specific step, I'm always here to help. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you out, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more Windows tips and tech fixes. See you in the next one.